Nice strategy. You chose to only bring fire. You can boil water with that. You can cook food with that. Okay, here is immunity.
After the challenge, we were so excited. We want immunity and we want stuff that we needed to make fire. We were so the underdog. Winning that was huge for us. This wave came and we went over. I don't know what the deal was with, you know, who was leaning what way or what, but I think it was just a combination of all forces and we just went down. All of the supplies to make fire were in this heavy steel container that went straight down. It was just like, did this really happen?
I thought I saw something, but hell, I don't know.
Maybe right there.
We were so elated. The ride back in the canoe was just, we were just loving life and couldn't wait to see the new beach. And all this to happen, we're just crushed right now. And we don't have the water. We don't have the flint to start a fire, to boil the water and purify it. We lost everything we won today.